And we're back. Hey guys, Brad Wong Kenobi here. This is my channel. Today we'll be doing episode 9 of Fallen Order. So let's get into it. So I can go. I actually have to go this way.
I noticed something while examining this sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Sorry about that. Out here.
That's a stormtrooper down.
Scored a hit. On the move. Going in for the kill. Let him escape. Get to the Jedi.
Am I supposed to do something? Flashback.
Where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there. Out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you, and summon your weapon.
Let's see. So we're learning the Force pull.
The Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distractions.
There we go.
The Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so.
Well, there we go. That's sick. Make sure nothing else. All right, well, there's something I have to do, obviously. What? Oh, wait a minute.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Yeah, I bet you do. Oh, and some of these I could get now. I love that ability. So you can just constantly switch up the lightsaber. And then... That was what I mean to do.
Found the target! On my way! I think we're too much for him. You got this!
Come on, don't let him get you. I got him! Okay, well that was a thought I could do.
Up here!
Taking Jedi!
Fight me, traitor! You're going to bleed.
Jedi's on the move.
Onward!
We got this!
Out of here.
Not feeling so great, BD. Much better, BD.
If you'll be going there, where do you want to be going? I guess this way wouldn't make sense. Wrong one.
I think I'm going to the stage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
So I need to go upwards. So it's not this side. I should have healed. Yep, I should have healed. son of a... Never text and play games, guys. Okay, I was far enough away. I hate wasting time. Not this one.
Am I all that's left?
No, I have that feeling that this is what I'm supposed to do. Or maybe I have to add that thing on first. Oh, the thing down there is what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Been so mad. Obviously, I'm missing something here. Son of a... Oh, but you don't want me to come back down here. It's the Jedi. After him. So there's something I'm supposed to do. Maybe I'm supposed to throw at it up here. Is there's nothing for me to put that at. Oh my god, I'm blind. I am freaking blind. No! Because the water will put the fire out, so we gotta do this first. There it is.
I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zephyr artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mixtral at the Vault Umbergana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide. The Zephyr Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
All right. Well, there we go. Sorry. Had to blow my nose real quick. I'm just going to get that force point I'm able to get. Oh, that's going to make life 100% easier. Now, do I return to the ship? No, I do not. All right.
Padawan, you've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people, too. For a good cause, though, right?
We're just getting them all the upgrades. We apparently got a new part, and I think that was it right there, but, you know, gotta make sure. Oh, that one's new. Ooh, that's the new thing.
With the Mantis. Frilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
No. So it wants me to go downwards, but... I'm gonna go this way. I guess it's time to get back to the ship. If this doesn't look like a boss fight arena, I don't know what it is.
Territorial. I'll just shoot it and it won't reach me. I could stop it, but you might miss. I never miss.
Mm-hmm. Don't make me laugh. Oh, and look at that.
Yes, let's take a look.
New lightsaber material.
I won't let you kill me.
Oh, I thought you weren't gonna let me kill you. Said I could examine something.
I think this might be a lift to the lower floor. It'll be good for heading back.
So it wants me to go that way.
Do your magic, BD.
I can't go that way, so I'm not gonna bother. Oh wait a minute. That was an electric door, I probably didn't.
Feeling okay?
Yeah. Bro, I'm trying to heal, dog. Come on, man. Running out of freaking time, and I want to get more done. Oh my god, you know what? I'm not even going to be bothered of it. I'll come back. Then I go to explore every other place. So that means we are going here.
Hey, BD, let's go.
I have a feeling I wasn't supposed to go down here. Oh well. Supposed to go down there. Oh well, I'll take the XP. There's all these other green doors here. If I'm actually am supposed to go there, I'll come back. Because I want to beat this game before Jedi Survivor comes out.
Let's head out.
I'm tracking him. You just you and me.
You're mine, traitor.
Imperial officer hid a valuable relic here. She's hoping to use it to gain favor with the Emperor, but her deception was making her reckless.
Good work, BD.
Alright, set my spawn points. Making good time. I believe it's up here. Yep. I don't know what that was. I ain't trying to go down, I'm trying to go up. Actually, yeah, I need to go down to go up. I guess I was supposed to be kidnapped. I almost beat him.
BD, where are we? BD one. Little buddy, where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is.
Oh, come on, like going there.
Something back there. My lightsaber is missing. Is that a power cable? That did it. Cold, stale, might be deep underground.
Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back.
Oh, wait a minute. What does this do? Okay. You could go here.
That did something. The door opened up.
What door? Well, if a door opened up, let's go try to find it, I guess. Well, that doesn't help me at all. So open a different door then. Oh, I'm blind as a bat.
Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched.
Because we probably are, bud.
Hey, someone in there?
I too, by the Nago.
Do you need help?
Hoba, Sork Tormo Kili Uba, Shak Pudu.
What? Sork Tormo?
Stuta Karkina Donda! Donda!
Okay. I guess you're good.
Hey, Chuta!
That's not good.
That's where I need to go.
BD? BD, what? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
And how are we going to do that? Oh. Oh, you could have made up. Okay. One more try, then I might end the video. So you're telling me there is no reason to come in here. Okay. Oh, but up here though. Okay, come on, there has to be something in here. There's obviously something I need to do, and I'm just too stupid to think of it. Oh. Yeah. Wait. So. If I plug you in. That activates. Like, I have to do something in there. I don't see nothing else that I can do. Unless if I'm plugging this, did something with the door. Yes, no, maybe. This make my brain hurt. Ooh, saved myself. Like, there has to be something up there. Guys, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. I guess I'm gonna try down there because that's the only thing that makes sense to me is... Come on. Would be this, right? Something in here that I would connect this to. Anything down there that I could think of? I suppose the climate. Wait a minute. He was running on that just a second ago. that's not... Alright, there's the... Oh my god, I'm freaking stupid. I looked right at it, too.
Hey! Oh, I'm happy to see you, too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Your magic, BD.
Running out of time.
Someone is home after all. Hey.
Alright, guys.
This is banned.
I'm gonna have to talk to y'all later on the next episode whenever I choose to do it. I hope you all enjoyed. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. I'm sorry for the me being brain dead earlier today. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you all later. Have a good day.